this song and said, well, you know, if by some fucked up chance Trump gets elected, you know, like, ha-ha, never gonna happen. This could be the song for the resistance. And all I laughed about it at the time, and that fall before the election at shows and things, I was kind of introducing it just like this. Europe and in Australia, other places down here.